Of the Leafs is checked. The Canadians with Provo getting a break again for the Canadians. He's coming into the corner. He rolled it right in front of the net and Duff rolled it to the blue line but not out. The Canadians take a brace. Here's Provo's shot and Duff broke that up to Armstrong. Armstrong off the boards to Duff. Duff straight up the ice at center up over the Montreal line. He shot. Score!
On the face-off, out to Carl Brewer, a long backhand is wide. Langlois shoots it off the boards. Bob Bond lets it drive, it goes, scores! Bob Bond let it go, it bounced in front and went into the net. And it's all over, and the series is tied. And they'll play the seventh game Saturday night in Toronto.
On the faceoff, back to Stanley. His shot is wide. Semchowski and Tappan after it. Semchowski tries to center it. Here's Tappan. His shot goes through.
Now Turnbull clears it ahead to McDonald. McDonald ready and shoots. He scores!
McDonald wins it! The Leafs win it!
And the Leafs win it! 2-1 and a goal by Lanny McDonald.
Lanny McDonald has had such a tough time of it in this series, scoring goals.
Can get him away from the checking line.
Lands moving up, shoots, scores! Lands took a shot just inside the blue line, and the Toronto Maple Leafs pour from the bench onto the ice, and they're very, very pleased with an overtime win here tonight against the St. Louis Blues, and the series will now go back to Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto for Saturday's third game, and the series is tied.
Wants to carry it out. Boy, he's doing a pretty good job at it. Down the left side, Clark. Clark battles his way into the corner. Delorme took him out of the play. Dow fighting for it. He's knocked down. Allison has it. Centered it. He scores! Mike Allison scores for Toronto. And the Leafs lead the series 3-1 on Allison's wraparound goal.
34 seconds exactly. Jorge Salming to Ed Olczyk, who will spin and fire. He scores a hat trick in this one for Olczyk as it's 6-5.
Sticks down on it. He was checked well. The Red Wings get it to the line. Clark is keeping it in. Krushelnicki going for the net. The pass back to the line. To the corner. Out front again, Rouse. Scores! Scores! The Leafs win it! The Leafs defeat the Detroit Red Wings in overtime. This has been an unbelievable turn of events. The Leafs march on, and the Red Wings have been eliminated.
I'm pretty sure it's Borshevsky.
Into the corner, Andrew, chuck it out. Gilmore. He allows it to roll back to Rouse. Rouse played it into the corner. Andra Chuck and Anderson are on it. Anderson skating out front. Here's his shot. That's blocked. Anderson scores! Anderson scores! Gets the rebound, and the Leafs win it.
He centered it. Three Leafs were in front of Puck Man to cover up and get it out. It is Gilmore getting some room. Gilmore cutting it on goal. He tried to stick handle back into the slot. Away from Weinrich. Park is on it. Port checking with Gilmore behind the net. Pushed it out front. It got to the line, and Gil shot it.
Inside his own line, he's tied up. Gardner stayed with him. Now it's Rouse shooting, hit the side of the net. Gilmore centered, score! Gardner scores! And Toronto sends the series to a seventh game this Saturday.
Peter Stutzel with the winner, but I'm afraid that was it for the Leafs.
Wing. He sends it cross ice. Sundin speeding in. Here's Sundin. Rappel up. Woods wins! Woods wins! Game 7.
Rolled it in to Gilmore back to the net. Gilmore with Sundin out front. Here's a shot. Sundin and the Leafs tie the series. 5-4 win. Tie, and a game each.
Gilmore won it. Back to Murphy. Pop Clark. Murphy to Clark. Crowd in front. They covered him well. Fake the shot. Now he shoots. Rebound goal. And he scores! Gardner gets the goal. And the Leafs live for another day. Defeating the Blues. 5-4.
Vandermeer, who might have got a piece of that one. Centered again. And it's Primo who can't get it out. Fired from the line. Here's a rebound side of the net. Goal!
Connor Carey, screenshot went wide of the net. Martin battling feverishly in front with Alsner. Now he comes over to join in the fray. Defenseman Carlson's lost his stick. They score! The defender lost his stick. And Kasperi Kapanen has ended the game. The Maple Leafs win it 4-3. Niskanen got position, but Kozak got the puck. Back to the blue line. Here's Riley. Passes off. Azim Kadri to the front of the net. They score! Tyler Bozak with a tip-in! And Toronto has the series lead! And a chance to win the game and force game five. Blue Jackets win the draw. Riley Nash got it, but they don't get the clear. Riley holds the puck in. Centering pass, Tavares right in front. Quick shot, score!
They score! Austin Matthews has won the game! The Leafs win it in overtime!